This is an alternate method to tie the clove hitch. You start with one hand grasping the rope, you cross your other hand over, and then you just bring them across like this. That makes the two half hitches, and then you just cross them behind each other and clip your carabiner in, and that's your clove hitch.